Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for your support. So today guys, I'm going to show you how to make okro with stockfish and spinach. So these are the ingredients I need. I have scotch bonnet, okro and spinach, and my stockfish of course. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to add salt and add boiled water into the stockfish and leave that for about 2 minutes. And I'm going to blend my scotch bonnet. After blending, I'm going to pour it in a pot and then add my stockfish, which I've already washed thoroughly inside the soaked boiled water. And I'm going to add iru, and I'm going to add my chicken cube, and I'm also adding my iru. And now I'm going to blend my okro. My stockfish has been cooking for about 5 minutes now, so I'm going to add the okro I blend, and I think it looked too thick, so I'm just going to add a bit of water. That's it. I'm going to add a bit of salt to taste, and I have my spinach I've washed and chopped, and I'm adding hot water. I'm going to sift it. After sifting it, I'm just going to add inside the okro. My okro has been cooking for about 3 minutes because I like my okro nice, green and crunchy. And I'm adding the spinach, and I'm just going to stir it for about 1 minute, and it's ready. It looks so yummy and it smells so good with the stockfish. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.